games as well, 8 assists in that time span, so the big guns continue to produce. And that game in a 4-on-4 situation. Trina trying to hold the line, but a penalty as Schmidt got hurt behind the play. And you can see number 88 writhing. All I could hear was the sound, Kevin. My eyes were at center where the play was taking place.
Yeah, just out of the corner of my eye as the play was continuing, Schmidt gets double teamed here with one big hit from two big bodies, I believe. And right there, he moves the puck, and oh boy, that's a car crash right there from Tanner Jeannot. We talked about him last year, 318 hits, and he is a guy that is always on the body, and he hits heavy. Not afraid to drop the gloves as well, and Nate Schmidt feels all of that when already this team battered, feeling some illness off the ice. They've been without Nikolai Ehlers for a long time, Appleton out of the lineup, missing Logan Stanley, and Nate Schmidt will take his time with the assistance from Rob Millett, the head athletic therapist.
You mentioned Nikolai Ehlers skated along yesterday. Rick Bonus said, you know, it's still very early, but back on skates. And yeah, it's tough to see Schmidt in that predicament.
That's the thing, like, Tanner Jeannot would lead the charge with the forecheck. We talked about it off the top. Is Nate Schmidt up on his own accord? That's good to see, but clearly in pain. So we'll have to keep an eye as to whether he will return. Nate Schmidt always smiling. I'm going to tell you this, though. This is a tough guy that does not stay down. He's got a passion to play the game, and he'll be missed in a lot of ways if he does, in fact, miss time. And there's another look at it here is they never look off an opportunity to finish a check. It's railroaded one way. There's no out as he moves the puck, takes the contact, and certainly gets the worst of that from a big hitter in Tanner Jeannot.
And Rick Bonus was saying today how